That's how we planned it. We should have like a...
Should do this.
What?
Oh, the stage.
Yeah.
Oh, look at you, fucking full-on videographer, mate.
Okay, great.
Put that in your vlog.
Yeah, I will.
Could be the next Casey Neistat.
Yeah.
Your friendly vlogs. Though Craig doesn't seem to be getting any worse yet.
No. Oh, a tiny bit. That one's growing about double in size.
Oh, yeah.
Which isn't much, really. I think live streaming probably would be awesome, but it's a lot of data, so that's the problem.
Where are you gonna, what connection are you gonna use?
Well, out here you'd have nothing, but like in Mount Barker or something.
Yeah.
If we did the live stream in Mount Barker rally, that'd be kind of cool.
Yeah.
But I don't know if it's worth it. It's too a lot of effort and a lot of data.
Yeah. I think this is exactly the same as last year.
It is, it looks like it. What's the first calls?
It was 300 then left. Right off the dirt.
There's no hairpin on the dirt anymore.
Yeah, there's that. Isn't that the one?
No.
Oh, they had that.
Oh, it's not in the pace notes. Oh. So that's turn right and there's a hairpin and then you go back out and it's a gate.
I see, yeah, okay. Yeah, because it was man-made last time. It was make mistakes.
Exactly.
The users make the mistakes.
Exactly. That's why they're going to take over and run the world.
Yeah.
You ready? Time for the gearbox and the launch, right? Alright, what are we doing first?
200, then turn left. Then turn right and 50 meters after that. So it's like a left into a right.
Yeah, I definitely feel like dropping 5 seconds. almost positive it's not Bruce.
Let's look it up.
Okay.
And then we can sing it.